and we don't have the manpower for reinforcements.
Lucky for you, you've got Spider-Man power. Not bad, huh? I should have gone into advertising.
People around here work.
Spider-Man! Lost it! Let me show you what I got! Look out!
No talking during the infiltration.
I heard that.
Take a break. You earned it.
Okay, sure. I don't need sleep.
Mm.
inmates! I'm starting to feel weird being the only one not wearing orange.
Spider-Man, I've spoken to people on the block who say the escapees tried to break into their buildings.
Fits with what I heard. They want to take one over.
They'll be a lot easier to deal with on the street, without hostages.
I'm working on it. Talk to you soon.
Eat this!
The siege of Manhattan Fortress is over, m'lady.
Thanks. I'll send some buses to take those guys back to their cells. And please don't call me m'lady ever again. good news. A Riker's escapee we picked up says they've stopped establishing bases.
What brought that on?
You. They decided the bases make them too easy to find. They've gone back on the run, smaller groups.
Picking them off a few at a time takes longer, but it's safer. Especially for New York.
Exactly. Nice going.
Transport is taking fire. Available officers, move on the financial district. Lita.
Outpost X-ray under attack. It's the demon.
Spider-Man.
Look out!
Spider-Man, we have a crisis situation. The football team went to an away game, never made it back. They found the buses abandoned. Team, fans, staff. Lee has an army out there. Any leads?
Someone recognized the quarterback, Brad Davis. Posted a picture.
Hold on. That looks like Washington Square Arch. I think this is next to ESU. Looks like Washington Square Arch. They're like a pack of wolves. The longer this goes on, the more likely someone dies. On a roster again?
Okay.
He set me free. He'll send you free too.
First time I've wished our team had fewer fans. First time I've wished our team had fewer fans. And we're done. I wish they'd been this persistent against State. Finally over?
Oh, that was crazy. I was crazy.
You're not the first one this happened to. Good news is, doctors checked the others and they don't have any lasting effects.
Oh, thanks. I don't know how to repay you.
Beat the Wildcats on Saturday and we'll call it even.
You did it. All the missing students are accounted for.
Good to hear.
Maybe now things can get back to normal. I miss normal.
Right there with you, buddy.
I think you'll be okay. Just relax.
Thank you. Attention units. Witness report of an assault in progress. Reported location is near Midtown North. Over.
Lucky day. Live by the beatdown, die by the beatdown.
You were just in time. They were like animals.
Officers respond. Witness report of an active drug deal. Any officers near Midtown North, please copy. Narcotics sale in progress. Please converge on Central Park.
Oh, no. Take the papers, fiscal killer! It's a spider!
Oh, come on, fellas! You can't keep ducking income tax like this! Nothing puts a pep in my step like halting an illegal drug deal. A text to Yuri, and the cops are on their way. Muggers, gotta jump in. Who wants a picture? Mugger thinks he's the next Wilson Fisk. Well, they are going to jail, so...
Progress. Move in on Central Park. Over.
Let's go!
You want to fight? It's your lucky day. Love laying out bullies.
Subway's that way.
Pardon me!
Don't mind, right?
I got him!
Today we have a caller who's been a victim of what people call the corruption that infects otherwise law-abiding citizens, causing them to go on violent rampages. Police assure me these corrupted are not responsible for their actions, so I am not divulging my guest's name. Tell us, caller, what was it like?
Surreal. Like I was in a nightmare world surrounded by monsters. And every dark impulse I ever had, anger, fear, hate, was ramped up and turned loose.
Terrifying. And I understand that while you were in the grip of this madness, Spider-Man beat you up.
Well, he stopped me hurting people.
By beating you up?
I mean, he used as little force as possible.
That sounds like a yes. There you have it, people. Spider-Man beats up the mentally ill.
Officers respond. We've got a 10-10 narcotics in progress. Incident was reported in Central Park.
Nothing puts a pep in my step like halting an illegal drug deal. If I was a cop, I'd love me. Anonymous text, easy arrest.
Spider-Man!
Mugger thinks he's the next Wilson Fisk. Well, they are going to jail, so...
Thanks, Spider-Man. Would have lost everything.
Check it out.
Subway's that way.
Attention all units. Assault reported in progress. Officers needed at Lenox Hill. Over.
Can't let him hurt that victim anymore.
Spider-Man!
You wanna fight? It's your lucky day.
Live by the beatdown, die by the beatdown.
Thank you. Demons are down. Time for the bomb. Bomb triggers wired in series. Great! Disarmed. Got the key. Oh no. Failsafe tripped. Timer's just engaged for the other bombs. Gotta move quick.
Thank you for the assistance.
Anytime, officer. Anytime.
Hostage situation. Need additional officers near Sycamore.
Osborne is a cancer, and cancers must be cut out!
Thank you.
Really wish these guys weren't so hostage happy.
You ever get pinched by Spider-Man?
Sure.
Who hasn't? We have from a lamppost. Ugh,
I hate those webs. Got my shoes, my pants.
Whoa, whoa. I don't want to hear about what's going on in your pants.
Boss's lawyers handled it good, though. Played up the vigilante thing, how the guy's not a cop.
Me too. I got out for 6 months. 6 months away from my wife? That's a vacation.
There he is! Open fire!
Dying art. I'll do my part to make it extinct.
You understand what private property means? Keep him on the ground!
Bad haircuts, excessive cologne. Yep, more fist goons. Ugh!
kick and move.
More backup? Guys, Willie said to take the day off. Scout's on her!